Today we are going to talk about the yin wood yi, which is the yin version of the wood elements and one of the eight major Daymasters in the BaZi school of thought. It is called yi mu in Mandarin and yu mu in Cantonese. You are yin wood if your Daymaster is the wood ox, wood rabbit, wood snake, wood goat, wood roasters, or wood pig. Yi wood grows towards the sun like a creeping vine or plague of grass. Yi woods are adaptable and shrewd in their dealings with people, and although they may appear indecisive, they know exactly what they want and how to get it. Yi wood people make good business owners as well as formidable competitors. Learned, intelligent, logical, and an original thinker, you may become absorbed in abstract trivia, proving your own theories or counter-attacking criticism. Yin Wuds enjoy spending time alone in order to understand the world, clarify their talks, and prepare answers to difficult questions. You always look for opportunities to learn, but it's knowledge for knowledge's sake, not necessarily knowledge that you will put to any practical use. Yi wood is symbolized by plants such as ivy, creeping vines, flowers, grass, small plants, and ferns. Yi woods are consummate lab workers. They entwine themselves with other people, ideas, and projects. Unenlightened yin wood can be manipulative and cunning, and are not above using those around them to get what they desire. Yin Wuds have an innate understanding of the concept of leverage and possesses first-rate survival instincts. Dirt rarely sticks to them thanks to their inherent charm and their penchant for ensuring they have enough wiggle room to get out of a jam or difficult situation. In terms of a Yi Wood woman, once you succumb to her charms and she has you under her spell, you may find it difficult to escape. The Yi Wood lady enmeshes herself with her man through a combination of charm, understanding, sexuality, and just the right dash of intellectual challenge to keep him interested. Possessing a chameleon-like nature, the Yi Wood lady frequently and rapidly changes her personality and appearance, thereby keeping her partner interested. She also has a knack for making him feel good about decisions she has made for him. Romancing a Yi Wood lady requires regular professions of undying devotion, large amounts of affection, and endless displays of loyalty. She likes to feel as if her mate is her knight in shining armor and her love is still to be won. On the other hand, the Yi Wood gentleman is a marathon sort of guy with a slow but sure hand. Charming, well-mannered, and polite, this smooth gentleman has been blessed with the gift of gab and humor. The problem with him is that he can be capricious and fickle-minded. When presented with many choices, he may have difficulty settling down with just one partner. A fear of commitment is not uncommon amongst Yi Wood gentlemen. That is not to say that he can't commit, but don't expect it to be easy to get him to agree to take the relationship to the next level. The Yi Wood gentleman always keeps his options open. Reasoning won't work well with the Yi Wood gentleman. But if you really want a Yi Wood man to be your partner, by giving him an ultimatum may just be the right thing to do if you want him badly.